This is the Masonic Courtyard in beautiful historic Pendleton, South Carolina. And it has been maintained recently by the Pendleton Garden Club, mainly Ed and Davy Kirkley and Lorette and Randy Hayes. They've done some beautiful work by adding this fencing along this back and an awning, which was donated by Sue Watts. And we're going to walk along the path here. So beautiful. This courtyard was first established in the 1980s by several merchants with the approval of the Masonic Lodge and donations made by interested citizens. And everyone was so proud of it when Green World Landscape first laid it out and designed it and planted it. And over the years it had gotten looking pretty sad until the Pendleton Garden Club decided to take it over. And with the cooperation of the Masonic Lodge, it just really looks beautiful. Gorgeous. This little area is enjoyed by visitors and locals. Pendleton Garden Club works all over our town, making it look lovely.